We know gravity is very weird in several ways, and it's also the force we understand the least in some sense. So it's weird because it's incredibly weak. For example, if you take the attractive force, the gravitational force between an electron and a proton in a hydrogen atom, it's something like a billion, 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 billion times weaker than the electromagnetic force that holds the atom together. So gravity is really incredibly weak, and it's weak in a way we don't understand. The other odd feature of gravity is that unlike the other forces we know about, which we can understand at microscopic distances with quantum mechanics, for gravity, our best theory comes from Einstein's theory of general relativity, and that explains gravity at very long distances. But we still don't know how to actually take Einstein's theory of relativity and combine it with quantum mechanics to understand fundamental gravitational interactions at very short distances. The third thing we actually know is that over the past few decades, astrophysical observations have told us that the vast majority of the energy density, or the stuff that's actually in the universe, consists of these mysterious components that we call dark matter and dark energy. And we really don't know what these are, but all we know all we really know from these observations is that they have to interact gravitationally. So it really seems like gravity is at the heart of some of these major unanswered questions in physics, and a better understanding of gravity may be able to help us start to answer some of these questions.